You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Friday forecast, unofficially beginning the summer season today. Felt more like summer yesterday, though. Portland getting into the upper 70s, quickly falling back down into the 60s after that sea breeze kicked in. 84 for Fryeburg and 80 for Augusta yesterday. Not going to get quite as warm today. An onshore breeze keeps our coastline much cooler. This morning we had some showers. Later on this afternoon we could have a shower, maybe even a thunderstorm, especially in areas that do clear out to a bit of sunshine. So the sun going to pop out probably just after lunch to just before sunset, and then we start billowing up some of these showers and maybe a thunderstorm as well. Very few and far between, not too much to worry about. Wouldn't cancel any plans over this. We do keep a fair amount of cloud cover along the coast. Any chances for sun really coming for the inland areas. Moving into Saturday, we do have some clouds in the morning, eventually leading to a fair amount of sunshine out there. Temperatures will be well above average. We're talking low 80s at the coast, nearing 90 inland, and because of the heat and humidity, we can't roll out a stray thunderstorm in the afternoon, but we're talking maybe 5 to 10% chance. That is the day to be outside, be out on the water, get in the water, maybe have a beach day, get the grill going as well. The rest of the cloud cover returns on Sunday. Partial sunshine for today with an isolated shower or thunderstorm. Definitely warmer inland today and tomorrow. By Sunday, we bring back the cloud cover, a chance of shower activity, and for Memorial Day itself, we are anticipating a bit of a wet day with temperatures in the low 70s.